up, YouTube? It's your boy TJ.
And your girl Crystal.
And we are back again with another banger. And today, y'all, you know what time it is. Today, we're going to be reacting to Mo3 last time, man. And I'm ready to check on, see what he's talking about. You know what I mean?
Brand new from Mo3.
R.I.P. Mo3. This must be his son right here.
Look just like him. Look.
Yeah. Look at the picture back there.
That's what I'm saying.
That's great. We gotta get the CD now. It's telling you.
It just pulled in my heart.
Finish, you stupid as hell. Like a motherfucker.
I've been scheming. I've been looking for a lick, my pocket's empty. Damn, I must be dreaming. But a pilot said I know, so they gon' keep me. And it just might be the reason. I'm so numb to the pain, I go dumb in the brain. Yeah. My pilot gotta be silent like the blood in my veins.
We got rainwater up her, man.
Pain, I go dumb in the brain. Yeah. My pilot gotta be silent
look
like
him.
The blood in my veins. I'm so tired of broken love.
Tired of home for the game.
Yes, manager, who be doing all them interviews with Say Cheese, talking all that shit about it, all that. When nigga was nowhere to be found when shit was going down, huh?
His name's Rainwater.
Yeah.
The blood in my vein. I'm so tired of broken love and tired of hoes running game. Baby, worth the murder. I gotta stay focused. The love I got for you is not the same. You gotta show me. We set it up out in the rain. Got tired of them eviction notices. When I ain't have a thing, yeah, baby girl, she barely noticed. I won't tell the soul. When he can real, I'm gonna show
you. He said, when I didn't have a thing, your baby girl, she barely noticed it. I guess he showed her love other way. You know what I'm saying? Was there for her. You know what I mean? Didn't have money and shit, but still spent time. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes that's all these kids want was the time, you know what I mean? Ain't gotta spend all that money and
so
shit.
So they turn into teenagers.
Yeah, then they want the
it's
money.
It's all about money. Don't get shit about
like, man, you wanna go pass football? Man, I'm about to go with my friends. Man, you go pass with yourself.
Can I have this?
Yeah, you on the game playing dolo. Yeah.
Thing, yeah, baby girl, she barely noticed. I won't tell her so. When it get real, oh, I'ma show you. I hope the light don't ever shine on the sheet that I did in the dark. Like the time we slid and hit a wall, they put the car in park. But there's enough about that part. I'm still working on my heart. Send my picture like it's art.
What?
Painted like Picasso. Pull up semi-auto. You get whacked tomorrow.
Y'all be Gates. Kevin Gates been doing some weird shit recently, man. Kevin Gates.
What he been doing weird?
Look at how he be looking at shit. Kevin Gates be
tripping. I thought he been getting more, he on his vegan shit right now.
Bro, you see that meme going around the way he's standing up, bow-legged and shit?
I didn't see that. I know they were talking about how he jumped like a damn...
Whatever the hell he be wearing like on his head.
Kangaroo or some shit.
What's on his, what's on his head that make it go like that? What's on his head? Is that his hair or a bandana?
Kevin Gates is smart as shit, though, man. When you listen to him talk, dude, smart. Dude, I love, like, he's inspiration as fuck.
Yeah, I've
like,
seen.
Like, he's self-disciplined, self-motivated. Dude is smart.
He still talk like that?
What?
Like the way he did before he got locked up. I ain't seen none of his recent interviews, but before he got locked up, he used to do all that.
Yeah, he's still doing that.
Okay.
Painting like Picasso, pull up semi-auto. You get whacked tomorrow. This ain't Grand Theft Auto. Nigga, this is real life.
This ain't Grand Theft Auto.
You feel like you can feel I earned my wrist stripes.
Some niggas be taking this shit. It's Grand Theft Auto. They out there motherfucking really trying to hit
until they get in real life and be like, oh, shit.
Yeah, damn, there's no un-jail button. Motherfucking, yeah, ain't
no
un-jail,
respawn.
Nigga.
No, yeah, 6 months in prison ain't 6 minutes. That's fucking 6 months.
Right.
Yeah.
Nigga be looking for that armor. Ain't no armor. Grenade launchers. But fuck, you got that little motherfucking 22 you came in here with, nigga. You still got that same shit. And it's out of bullets.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Man, that's the only nigga that made it and motherfucking just got nappier. You know what I'm saying? That's the only nigga.
Hey, he loves his
hair. Hey, I feel him though. I mean, shit. I'm trying to get the opposite. I'm nappy as fuck. Now, I'm trying to make it in clean cut this shit. You know?
Uh-huh.
By the bad times, stick down, they gon' make me get down. So look at some, they gon' make a nigga flash out. So can you put your arms around me, girl?
And they gon' make fucking boat, bruh.
Girl, I wanna feel your heartbeat. When I lay my head on your chest.
Where you think that's at?
Fuck my emotions.
Florida? Like, yeah, Florida.
But it's not about, I bet you're Florida. Your love. All I think about is death. Yeah, they keep saying I'ma die. Yeah, the ops, they won't be dead. But my gorilla shoot, they fire. So when I step, I break my leg. But them flowers on it.
You know, they said the murder of Mo 3 had nothing to do with why Yella Beezy.
Right.
Or Fredo.
Right.
Or Freddy, whatever, not Freddy.
Fred, Fred.
Yeah, Freddy. Trap Boy Freddy.
Mm-hmm.
But it has something to do with Mo 3 was supposedly messing around with a girl that this other dude was messing with. You feel
allegedly.
Me? Allegedly. And he got other dude to kill Mo 3. But that other dude just knew Yella Beezy and Trap Boy. They had nothing to do with.
Yeah, but they knew it would look like that probably.
No. Well,
I can go ahead and knock him out right now, and they gonna pin it on Yella Beezy and Trap Boy.
Yeah, that shit crazy how it all led back to the nigga who started. And girl out probably smashing motherfucking Yella Beezy and Fredo right now. Freddy. Shit crazy.
Won't be dead, but my gorilla shoot that fire. So when I step, I break my leg. But them flowers on they pine, the tombstone, put them to rest. You got my love, baby girl, so hold me tight when I be straight. Girl, I need attention, you forgot to mention.
Well, you're going to DC fly dance.
Baby, I'm not friendly.
You know what I do.
What I love, no, we can't be finished. Uh-uh. Hope you understand, y'all. I don't want to end this. Can you put your arms around me, girl? And fuck me like the last time.
As our vested in me as mayor of the city of McKinney, Texas, do hereby proclaim May 31st as Melvin Mo 3 Noble Jr. Day.
Most talented. Talented rappers that the Melvin took away, bro. Like he had that kind of talent. Like, you know, he was one of the most talented rappers that the Melvin took away, bro.
You know, he missing bad.
Yeah. Shit crazy, man. That's probably the last footage they got of him. Throw that at the end. Yeah.
There's a Mo 3 Day in Texas. That's dope.
Salute to Texas, man. That's why I'm gonna get to Texas, man.
That's dope.
A lot of shit pops off in there.
Give it a 10.
You give that a 10. This was dope. But I gotta give it a 9.3. Salute to your boy Boosie for coming at the end of this video. But RIP. RIP to your boy Mo 3.
RIP.
Alright, y'all. If y'all want another Mo 3 reaction, how many likes should this video get?
48.
48 likes. We'll react to Mo 3 again. We'll actually react to the comment with the most likes. But we have to get that many reactions. 43. Anything else?
So, yeah.
We out there. Yeah.